Very strongly about it. I felt strongly about it for a long time. I used to say, before doing what I did, I used to say, what happened? Why aren't we moving forward? Announcement sends a clear signal to the world that we are restoring America's proud legacy of leadership in space. At some point in the future, we're going to look back and say, how did we do? Announcement sends a clear signal to the world that we are restoring America's proud legacy of leadership in space. At some point in the future, we're going to look back and say, how did we do? Do it without space. The Vice President will serve as the Council's chair. The privatization of certain aspects is going to be it's going to play a very crucial role, don't you think? They are truly into it. I will say that's not easy because everybody wants to be on this board. People that you wouldn't have believed loved what we're doing so much, they want to be some of the most successful people in the world want to be on this board. The human soul yearns for discovery. By unlocking the mysteries of the universe, we unlock truths within ourselves. That's true. Our journey into space will not only make us stronger and more prosperous, but will unite us behind grand ambitions and bring us all closer together. Wouldn't that be nice? Can you believe that space is going to do that? I thought politics would do that. Well, we'll have to rely on space instead. Every law. This announcement sends a clear